arrivati in Italia. It's Ventimiglia, the first town in Italy when you come from France by train. You're in Ventimiglia in Italy. It's kind of from France. Yeah, the queue to get out of here is insane. Like a big queue here. Si agita.
Sì, lui è agitato. Non è caldo. Dice che non sta bene.
Two stations later, Sanremo. Benvenuti in Italia ancora una volta. Welcome to Italy. Bonjour. Hey, buddy. Sorry, I love you. Your potato. Impressive. Another one in love. Motorcycles, have you noticed already, right? Look at this architecture, man, so beautiful. Beach again, Mediterranean, Sanremo, baby. This is a free beach in Sanremo. There's a private one down there. I'm so sick of the motorcycles noise, to be honest. It's a torture by now. Another motorcycle outside. I have a headache, really. I hope you didn't kill yourself already because of the motorcycles. But I'm thinking about killing myself already. There's a lot more quiet, finally. The old town, Sanremo, Italy. Hey there, how are you? Downside of the city is that like 98% of the beaches are private. And we're just sitting next to the port, the new port, where they have all the yachts and stuff. And we're sitting next to a bench, on a bench, just chilling. And security guard came. We're far away anyway. I was asking, what are you doing, and all the questions. I'm like, explorers, tourists, you go around looking, and he was like, what do you mean exactly, and stuff. So, a bit disappointed of this place, because so money-oriented, but shit happens. And there's our first motorcycle of the day. This was Sanremo for you guys. hope you enjoyed it as long as it lasted. Is my helicopter coming to pick me up? Peace and love. Love each other, alright?
Salty, buddy.
Yeah, north actually. North. Bye, Sanremo. I was coming from Sanremo back to France, and I had a short stop in Ventimiglia, which is like a border town here. It's a monument for people that died for freedom. 1943-45, Second World War. Okay, so we are the last few kilometers of Italy, back to France.